Okay, what's going on? We're back, and I have given my Pokemon some rare candies due to the fact that I just got completely stalled by Norman. I did several test runs and blah blah off screen. You wouldn't have seen them because I deleted the recordings immediately after, because those videos were a train wreck. And the last time I lost to Norman, I realized I was getting sent all the way back to Marvel City. That's a long walk. Okay. Let's go. Battle me. Battles. Come on. Do it. Alright, Norman the Normie. Going down now. Get wrecked. Yeah. I don't know, just attacking. And yeah, Norman the Normie uses Hyper Potion as usual. Didn't think that would do much. Alright, we're down. Send out Manectric. Shockwave. Nice. I was gonna send out Vigoroth. Yeah. Pelipper's gonna be useful later. Let's go with Grovyle. Leaf Blade him. Probably gonna use another, Hyper Potion. Nice, a critical. This is going better than I expected. Alright, so he used both of his potions, because if you don't know, gym leaders are only have two potions, so. Just wreck him as much as possible. And I think that should be... Yeah, that should do it. And that's how you win with this team. Alright, I got the balance badge. And this is episode 18, I believe? No, I think it's 17, yeah. And that has Facade, so... I don't know if I want to teach Facade to any of my Pokemon. It's a really, really powerful attack, in case you didn't notice. These parents are right over here, and they've got something for me. HMO3. Right, so, about getting surfed. I don't have a Pokemon I can teach you to. So what you want to do is you want to go and get a Meryl. That can't be found on this route. Okay, So I'm gonna use a rappel. I'll stop in West Bay City, see if I can get a great ball there, because that's probably what I need. Oh yeah, what you need is, you'll need to go and get a Meryl if you want to teach Surf to a Pokemon. And yes, I will pump it full of candies, so I won't be able to switch it out for anything for a while. Actually, I could get a Corpus. Okay, whatever, I'm gonna go and buy some Great Balls. No, just this Nincada. Sorry, I'm getting sidetracked. Right, we need to go and fetch some Great Balls. Nope. I guess we'll just pick up some in Mauville City. Remember, I don't have time constraints anymore. That's nice. I don't need to do everything within a time limit. Not anymore. Running out of repel. I should need two more. How much money do I have? Enough for a fair amount. Right, so you can get. Alright, this has been in Turf Town, so. Long building. This is Vendon Turf Town, so they probably sell Great Balls here. Yeah. Alright, thank you. Oh wait, yeah. We need more repel. That should be enough. Very limited budget, aren't we? Alright, so if you go to this. That was easy. Okay, this should be nice. Good job, Meryl, you're being effective. Anyway. That should be enough to catch it. Yep. Nice. I wonder, can I? Nah, we're not gonna do it. Okay. So, trouble is, who we're going to put in the PC box? The Pokemon Party. I guess the only logical decision would be to. Move Pelipper. Since we already have a flying type, and Meryl is a water type, so it can replace that easily. Okay, so I am going to give it rare candies. Just so that it's caught up with, you know, the rest of my team. No, we'll need 20. 16 should be plenty. That'll get it up to level 29, so. I know, some people don't like cheating, but. Personally, I think this makes the game go a little smoother. And yeah, it's about to evolve. Yeah, let's learn Rollout. I don't think I have any rock attacks. will slow it down for the evolution, because that's important. I mean, not really, because I didn't work for it. But Meryl is evolved into a Zumarill. I'm gonna go get a Corvish and I might replace Meryl with it. Also, what is it with this playthrough but a freaking female team? Last but not least. I think I turned my Crawdaw into a full-on HM Scythe. Yeah, that's right. This lady, she's an Aroma Lady, so she probably has, Crash types. Torkoal should be able to deal with her easily. Good job, Torkoal. And I think they expect you to fight this lady just a little bit earlier in the game. Oh. Yeah, so the next gym is Winona's gym, and I'm not personally a fan of her Altaria. Down it goes. Dude, whatever, you just got Magnemite. You're not going anywhere in life. Torkoal will wreck them all. Yes. That shouldn't be too hard to deal with. Nope. Alright, so now we can surf. And you talk to this guy here. A good rod is really good. Wouldn't you agree if you say yes? And you get the good rod. Yeah, but I don't think we'll be progressing any further than that in the game. I am going to head. I'll head back to Petalburg off screen. For now, we'll just continue a little bit further. But yeah, slow it down because you need to. And then if you go in here, register. And you gotta press A at the exact right time. It doesn't always gonna bite. Wow, must not be a good day for fishing. And yeah, you have to do this multiple times. There we go. Let's shoot this. Magikarp. Yeah. Wait, really can't escape. So I think I'm just gonna try and catch something nice. Dang it. So yeah, you can do that, like you gotta you have to tap it way more than just once. Oh, cool. My Magikarp. Oh no, it's a Tentacool. I have one of those, but I don't want one either. Fishing in this game takes a lot of patience. Tentacool. Don't need it, don't want it. Yeah, so that's that. I think I'm gonna continue on with the story now. Chase got fishermen, so. Good for you, mate. Good for you. Carvana. It's Leaf Blading. One of the most powerful grass type moves, I might add. Oh, it's Steven. Ah, you're that trainer I met in D4. Okay. Oh, okay, I'll remember it. As in the vast world, there are many kinds of Pokemon. I know, right, Steven? Yeah. There are many types. There's different types. There's only one single type. What do you think is a trainer? So, sorry, this time's going up to you again. Well, I do raise many different types. A bit more of a light. This is a bird trainer. That's right, I think we'll be running into a Lario, so main network might be the best option. No way, Rock Tomb. He destroyed birds. Good job, Grovyle. Yeah, let's send out main network, because he's gonna be really useful. Just shockwave on them. Well, we've been going for a little bit longer than 15 minutes. I think I'm gonna end it. See you later, guys.